I'm studying the way that health and social care services are integrating new health technologies, things like smartphone apps and wearable devices, Jawbone, Fitbit, that are either provided by the NHS or not. These devices and systems collect data on activity, diet, sleep, mood, and so can be particularly helpful for people who have chronic conditions to help them support the managing living well with that condition. So things like diabetes, asthma, depression. The number of people with these and other long-term health conditions is increasing. So it's important to find new ways to help support these people to live well with their conditions that are efficient and cost-effective at the same time. But there's little systematic research that's been done on the role of these new health technologies. I've been reviewing and assessing the kinds of technologies and approaches that are being used to help support people with long-term conditions. These are in studies from around the world, using different technologies for different conditions in different contexts. I'm going to share my findings with a range of stakeholders at an interactive workshop where we'll discuss the health and well-being impacts of using these devices and technologies, as well as the personal, social and ethical consequences and questions that we need to be addressing in introducing and integrating these technologies into healthcare. Things like, are they effortful for people to be using? Do they impact on the workload of health professionals? What are the ethical questions around data protection, surveillance, etc.? The results of this study could potentially inform new health strategies going forward for healthcare, but will also guide future research in this area.